The question now is whether the president we elected and spoke for us so grandly yesterday can carry out the great vision he gave us and to the world. If he can, he'll be honoring what happened on D-Day 65 years ago. Tomorrow, he will be delivering the world once again from evil. Evan Thomas is editor-at-large for Newsweek magazine. Evan, you remember 84. Yeah. It wasn't 100 years ago. Reagan and World War II in the sense of us as the good guys in the world. How are we doing?
Well, we were the good guys in 1984. It felt that way. It hasn't felt that way in recent years. So Obama's had really a different task. We were seen too often as the bad guys. And he has a very different job from Reagan was all about America. And you talked about it. Obama is, we are above that now. We're not just parochial. We're not just chauvinistic. We're not just provincial. We stand for something. I mean, in a way, Obama's standing above the country, above the world. He's sort of God. He's going to bring all different sides together.